You have to say the bird has family. Did you look at it up here?
Thank you. Well, good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Squadron leader with two spares across the country displaying, conducting flybys and engaging with people on the ground, trying to inspire people both young and old. In 1964, we've been displaying ever since, and much like the Blue Angels and the Thunderbirds, we are active duty pilots in the Royal Air Force, and we spend normally 3 years on the team. From two training aircraft that you've seen already today, it's the Tucano and the Vampire, who are just positioning behind us, ready to run through ahead of the start of our display. I just spoke to Red One again. The aircraft are positioning, ready to start the show. Here come the Tucano and the Vampire overhead. Two aircraft using the Royal Air Force returning. And I've got the Royal Air Force. Distinctive Concord shape, the engine smoking. Mike is previously flying the Harrier and the Tornado. He's instructed on the Hawk and is in his fifth year on the team. Ladies and gentlemen, get those cameras ready. In from the left-hand side, the coloured smoke about to come on in Phoenix. To go as we look for the tornado. Our vehicles, red 9, as the red and blue smoke comes on. Reds 8 and 9 rolling around the rest of the formation. Red 1 about to bank the aircraft to the left, changing smoke colour as they go. This is descending towards each other at closing speed of over 700 miles an hour. In the spectacular chip over. Thank you. formation. Red line about the close. They go in the carousel. Red and blue flag comes on. As they cross the tobacco, the smoke cover will change, leaving a red and blue half of the circle. Through line of stern once more in the slalom. Smoke goes off, here they go. Back on the correct side in battle formation. Red one about to call for the red and blue smoke. As Red One leads here, for the left-hand side, the coloured smoke changes to white. Now it's time to look over to your right. Here come the rear section. Words 8 and 9 to roll around. To our left-hand side. Keep your eyes over to the left. You're about to see Enid reappear from the left. 2 and 3, roll go, calls Red One. The signal for 2 and 3 to roll. Clear go, the signal for 4 and 5 to roll. With the red and blue smoke in the double roll. Assessing the wind conditions, rolling in towards the display line. Ladies and gentlemen, from the left-hand side, well, in the US, please put your hands together for the Red Arrows and the Stars and Stripes Fly Pass.
Gentlemen and ladies out there, for of course, today. A real work mission that will allow us to enjoy air shows here in the United States. Well, we're missing the demos here in the United States, and hopefully, we're going to see